Today in aviation history, April 1st. Today, on April Fool's Day in 1935, the North American Aviation NA-16 takes its first flight. This aircraft was the prototype for what would eventually become the North American T6 Texan. The only surviving example of the NA-16 is on display at the Honduran Aviation Museum in Toncontin, Honduras.